Your photos can capture the special moments of the wedding for decades, even generations to come. Finding the right photographer for this important role shouldn't be underestimated. We have some tips from a local couple and a photographer. Take a look. Each couple is unique, so when seeking a wedding photographer, do your research. A key component is teaming up with someone who can capture and tell your story. Courtney and David of Newport did just that.
We wanted someone who was a little modern, but had that classical touch. I don't know, someone who we could get along with really easily and that we felt comfortable with. I just said, okay, this is it, because she had the same the taste I liked. I saw the pictures on the wall. I felt like, you just know, when you see the wedding dress, you know, and then when I saw, for some reason, when I saw the photographer, I knew.
There's more than just pretty pictures to consider.
The best thing is to go online, do your research, kind of look at their style of photographs, look at, because everyone's different. I mean, some people are really just basic, and some people really have that artsy eye. So look at that, and when you find a couple you like, you know, go call them, visit them. You have to meet them to really get their personality. So I would say that's what you have to do.
I feel the most important thing that a bride should keep in mind is that they get along with the photographer. The photographer is with them all day, and also, more importantly, they're going to be dealing with them before and after the wedding.
An in-person meeting is important for both the couple's and the photographer's perspectives.
I just look at the couple, I look at their relationship, and it is just capturing the naturalness of a couple. That is one of the reasons why when a bride and groom come in to meet with me, they're interviewing me, but I'm also interviewing them, because I want to make sure that they really do have that spark, because that is what I'm capturing.
Oh, I love that. One more.
An engagement photo session like this one in Newport helps the couple and the photographer establish a relationship and get to know each other.
Go for the piggyback. Yeah. First and foremost, where I pick the shoot is really not what I pick. It's what the couple picks. It's something very special for them. Today we're in Newport because Courtney and David, they live here, and this is very special to them. So I'm shooting where they chose. Looking up at each other. Hold up, it's cute.
Just getting used to being photographed, I guess, is a good thing for the wedding itself, so I'll be a little more comfortable for both of us.
Here's some advice for couples to make your photos pop.
I love color. I think that color is fabulous, and I think that it's one of those things where it's like stage makeup. You want to wear more makeup for the stage, you want to wear more color for the camera, because the camera really likes color.
And a final tip from this pro, have some patience after the wedding.
If a photographer says to them that they're going to have them the next day, the next week, then they're not taking the time to edit them. Part of digital photography nowadays is shooting it, but also what you can do behind the computer and making those colors really pop. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for brides.
Perfect!
Wedding photos are something you really want to think about ahead of time. Don't forget, these are the pictures that people will be looking at for generations to come.